chill. She's just a little shy. Got you.
Look, here they come. Come on, they're coming.
Put your arms around me, child, like when you bumped your shin. Then you know I love you now, as I loved you then. Though you may be trying sometimes, and I need you, and you're not there, you know I may get mad and turn away, but you know that I still care.
Don't lose the feeling that we have. Don't lose the feeling that we have.
Though you're growing older now, and I'm watching you grow, I know I make you sad sometimes, and I see your feelings show. But one day I'll look around, and you will be grown. You'll be out in the world, such a pretty girl. But you'll be on your own, and I'd like to know it's there, the feeling that we have, knowing that you can come to me whenever you are sad. Child, I'd like to know it's there.
First thing about what they're feeling. What am I afraid of? Don't know what I'm made of. Can I go on not knowing? Feeling. Something tells me that it's more than I can deal with. Though I never knew the song, some words still catch on. together, no matter. Can I go on not knowing? Don't know what I'm made of. Why am I afraid of feeling? Feeling, if I dare to take a chance, would someone lead me?
Emergency snow alert is now in effect. No automobiles are to be driven without snow tires or chains. Winds up to 45 miles per hour.
It was a great dinner, Emma. That baby.
Your grandpa. Our daughter's fine. But Dorothy.
Give her time, honey. Give her time.
Those dishes ain't gonna wash themselves. Mrs. Warren's son looks real fine, don't he?
Madam, please, no more matchmaking.
Did you make a decision about that new school yet?
It's no decision to make.
But, honey, it's a chance for you to teach in the high school. Get away from that kindergarten once and for all. It's more money. But besides the money, it's a chance for you to be with older students. Almost adults.
I like it with the kids, Aunt Em.
Oh, I know you do, honey. And you're a fine teacher. But that's why I think you'd enjoy teaching high school. Have a chance to be with the students for 4 years. Such an important time in their development.
I'm really happy with the kids, Aunt Em.
But you've been there for 3 years already. It's time you got out of that sandbox and into some new people, new neighborhood. Girl, do you know you're 24 years old and you've never been south of 125th Street? Well, you haven't. Oh, here we go again. Why do you get me so worked up that I begin to sound like a Jewish mother?
I can't see how going south of 125th Street ever made anybody's life better.
And you're never gonna know unless you try. Are you?
Come on, Aunt Em, let me do that. Why don't you go in and relax? I can do... Let me do this.
Listen, I know getting out in that world ain't easy, even Uncle Henry and me. But we'll always be here for you, Dorothy. And whatever your fears are, well, they'll be defeated just by facing up to them. Now, you take that new job and find a place for you and Toto. It's time for you to make a home of your own.
Thank you.
Barbara! Toto! Toto!
Gratitude department.
Gratitude for what?
For curling the curse.
For leveling the leaf.
For killing our oppressor.
I never killed nothing in my life.
Never killed a pointer.
Never killed a pike.
A good story.
The empire.
No.
Never killed no time.
No, Dodger, I never killed nothing in my life.
Well, then, I think you just graduated from the bush leagues into the majors, girl.
Toto.
Can you dig this? No more is, thanks to you, it's a was. She was ever mean.
The wicked witch from the east.
And they didn't call her ever mean for nothing.
Oh, she was the Pox Department commissioner.
Caught us painting on her playground wall.
Turned us into graffiti.
And there we stayed, flat, splat, and stuck like that.
Doomed as cartoons forever.
Till you burned alphabet through the sky and ended the curse.
And the curseress.
Given a new lease on life to us, the Munchkins, most recently referred to as the Curseys.
Toto,
let's hear it for Super Witch and her Wonder Dog!
2, 4, 6, 8, Toto, we appreciate!
Digits, let me lay my 2020s on you. Oh, how I love you. Let me count the ways.
Oh, my mom, mom, mom.
Innumerable blessings, countless felicitations. Thank you beyond number and additional good stuff.
I didn't mean to kill her.
Oh, don't be at all sixes and sevens, honey. You did the world a multitudinous service by 86 and all ever mean. Bottom line, honey, this chick put the ugh in ugly. But she sure had pretty shoes, didn't she? Yeah.
These shoes. I want to go home.
Oh, I wouldn't discount those shoes, honey. And don't ever take them off until you do get home. Remember, Miss One told you. Yeah. Oh, pardon me. Miss One's the name, and if you haven't guessed by now, numbers is my game. And now that you've freed us, we can all go back to running our business. We can all go back to running our business. We can all go back to running our business.
But where am I? Where am I?
You're in Munchkin Land, the indivisible land of Oz.
Oz? But where's my home? Where's Aunt Em? Where's New York?
New York?
433 Prospect Place.
Ooh, 433. You want to play more than one number today, honey? I got a freedom special.
No.
Three numbers for the price of one.
I don't want to play any numbers. I just want to get home.
Oh, well, now that all ever means numbers up, that leaves only three witches in Oz. One, myself. But my powers don't amount to much. And number two, Glinda, the good witch of the South. Oh, she's a real star, but you can hardly catch her in. And number three, the multi-horrid Eveline, the Wicked Witch of the West. Evermean's even uglier sister. But I don't think it'd be a good time to ask her for a favor. So I figured the odds are only the Wiz could cipher how to get you back to witches of that place was.
The Wiz? What's a Wiz?
What's a Wiz? Oh, darling, he's the ultimate. Yeah! The ex-quotient, the new man, the common denominator, the main man, the head honcho. Bottom line, honey, numero uno.
Where is he? How do I find him?
Catch this number, honey. Sweet thing, let me tell you about the world and the way things are right. You've come from a different place, and I know you've traveled far right. Now that you've told me what it is, I'd better point you towards the Wiz. He's the man, he's the only one who can give your wish right to you. He'll send you back through time by running magic through ya. All of the superpowers his. Listen, and I'll tell you where he is. He's the Wiz, and he lives in us. There's the way to the Emerald City. That's not too far, is it? Just take your dilemma, child, lay it on the wizard. He'll fix you a drink that'll bubble and foam. And in a flash, you will be home. He's the Wiz, he's the Wizard of Oz. He's got magic up his sleeve. And you know, without his help, it would be impossible to leave. Fantastic powers at his command. And I'm sure that he will understand. He's a Wiz, and he lives in things I got. Lord, better point you towards the Wiz.
He's the Wiz!
Fantastic powers at his command.
Emerald City.
Oh, just count your blessings and cut your losses and follow the yellow brick road.
The yellow brick road?
Yeah! The yellow brick road!
Ta-da!
Remember, don't ever take those shoes off and watch out for the poison poppies!
Wait. Miss One. Miss One.
Miss One!
There's a feeling here inside that I cannot hide, and I know I've tried, but it's turning me around. I'm not sure that I'm aware if I'm up or down or here or there. I need both feet on the ground. Maybe I'm just going crazy, letting myself get uptight. I'm acting just like a baby, but I'm gonna be, I'm gonna be all right. Soon as I get home, soon as I get home, soon as I get home. In a different place, in a different time, different people around me. I would like to know of their different world and how different they find me. What's a whiz? Is it big? Will he scare me? If I ask to leave, will the whiz even hear me? How will I know then if I'll ever get home again? Here I am alone, though it feels the same. Here on my own, and it's not a game, and a strange wind is blowing. I'm so amazed at the things that I see here. Don't want to be afraid, I just don't want to be here. In my mind, this is clear. What am I doing here? I wish I was home. I wish. Wait, Mister, please wait.
Ah, ah, Succulent and divine.
Delicious and nutritious.
Brother Crows, this is good stuff here.
I'm glad you fellas enjoying your breakfast. Hey, fellas, is today the day you're going to help me get down from here?
Help you down?
Man, what is going down in that hayloft you call a hay?
Didn't we tell you yesterday and the day before that and the day before that?
That you can't get down.
This is your life, buddy, all hung up.
Besides, Clyde, us crows are just thinking of you. There ain't nothing to get down for.
But I was just thinking, just once, fellas, for a little while, just to take a walk in my garden. Wouldn't that be terrific, fellas?
Walk? You can't walk.
Why, you just a straw paper dummy.
You're right, fellas. I was just being selfish.
And stupid as usual.
But I was reading this morning that most people...
Didn't we tell you reading was a waste of time?
But Bacon here said...
Bacon? Once over lightly, please.
Knowledge is power. See, in Cicero, why he
Cicero,
says...
Cicero,
more men are ennobled by study than by nature.
See,
fellas? And over here, especially apropos of my situation... I.e. stuck up on this here pole. Do not accept any situation. Question, argue, and explore.
Now who you gonna believe? Mr. Nobody on that old piece
Fellas,
of
please.
Paper? Or your good friends, the Crows?
Yeah, who have dedicated their lives to educating you.
Yeah. Sounds to me, fellas, like old garbage guts here done forgot the crow commandments again.
Fellas, I did not forget the crow commandments, please.
Run them by me, run them by me.
Thou shalt honor all crows.
Right on.
Proceed.
Thou shalt stop reading all bits of paper and literature.
Trash, terrarium.
And the most important one.
Thou shalt never get down off of this here pole.
You got it, Clyde. And the crow anthem.
I gotta sing that thing again.
You gotta look ready till you get it.
Elucidate.
Reiterate.
And syncopate.
You can't win. You can't make even. And you can't get out of the game. People keep saying things are gonna change, but they look just like they're staying the same. You can't. You can win, child. You can't break even. You can't get out of the game. You can win. The world keeps moving and you're standing far behind. People keep saying things will get better.
Just to ease your state of mind.
Got no shame. You can reach out. Can't break even. Can't get out of the game. You can't win. You can't.
Supposed to be. You keep spending.
can't get out of the game.
Some negative thinking. First thing we have to do is get rid of these crows. Come on, Toto, sick them. Get Joe! Taxidermist, you giant! Good boy, Toto. We can go now. You okay? Come on. Hey.
I think I'm gonna make it this time.
You sure are. Just a little self-confidence and coordination, and you're gonna be fine.
You mean all this time, the only thing standing between hanging up there and living it up down here were those crows?
Well, they told you you couldn't do it, and you believed them.
If I only had a brain, I would have figured that out a long time ago.
There you go with that negative thinking again. Everybody has a brain.
Mm-mm. Not me. Look.
Oh. Garbage.
Ignorance is the night of the mind. A night without moon or star. Confucius said that.
I'm on my way to find the Wiz. He's gonna get me back home.
Well, that's nice. Thank you. And good luck.
But I thought maybe he could get you a brain.
You think that he could?
Toto and me, we could sure use some company. Besides, you have nothing to lose.
I don't, do I? That was so smart of you. I wish I thought of that. Indications are it would be very advantageous for me to join you.
Good. We only have one problem. The Munchkin said to follow the Yellow Brick Road, but I haven't been able to find it.
Yellow Brick Road.
There it is! Hey, wait!
Did you say Yellow Brick Road?
Yes.
Look over here. We don't need no cabs. Say, what's your name?
My name is Dorothy.
Dorothy and Toto. What intelligent names. Okay, Dorothy and Toto, seems like we're going to have to find our own Yellow Brick Road. Ease on down. Ease on. Down the road.
There it is.
Ease on down. Ease on. Down the road. Don't you carry nothing? That might be a load.
There it is.
Dorothy, look! Dorothy! Ta-da! Woo! Come on, Dorothy! Come on!
right up and save a life. I'm in a little bit of a squeeze, brother. Can you give me a hand?
Dorothy.
Oh, how terrible.
Don't move.
Don't worry. I wasn't planning any promenades.
We'll be right back.
He's so brave.
He's probably in shock.
Oh, what I wouldn't give to be in shock just once.
I'm so sorry.
No apology necessary. I told you nothing hurts me. I have no feelings. The genius who created me only took care of my dashing good looks, my razor-sharp wit, and my irresistible attraction to the wrong women. What he forgot to add was a heart.
But everyone has a heart.
Alas, everyone but yours truly.
Hello?
Nobody home in Soulville. Rid of you! Free from your posterior prison, you hulking she-devil. Don't hear you laughing now. We were abandoned here when this park went El Foldo. Ah, it was a sad day. There's not much amusement to the closing down of an amusement park. But yours truly is an old trooper, and I quickly made plans for the future. But alas, I was felled by my fourth wife, Teenie. Crushed in my prime.
There. How does that feel?
But that's the whole tragic point, my friends. What would I do if I could suddenly feel and to know once again that what I feel is real? I could cry, I could smile, I might lay back for a while. Tell me what would I do if I could feel? What would I do if I could reach inside of me and to know how it feels to say, I like what I see, and I'd be more than glad to share all that I have inside of here, and the songs my heart might bring, you'd be more than glad to sing. And if tears should fall from my eyes, just think of all the wounds they could mend, and just think of all the time I could spend just being vulnerable again. Tell me
what would I do?
Oh, tell me
what would I do?
Oh, tell me
what
would I do if I could feel?
Just a miserable hunk of junk. Me, once the fastest metal mouth on the midway. Frozen, ironically, in a position I had assumed all too often. A seat cushion for
Teeny.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
You're so smart.
You could come with us to see the Wiz. He's gonna get me back home. And he's gonna get the Scarecrow some brains. Maybe he could get you a heart.
You're not just flim-flamming an old flim-flammer, are you? Could I come with you?
Of course.
A threefold cord is not quickly broken.
What's wrong?
He rested himself crying.
Some oil.
What?
Oil. Find some oil. Oil.
Some oil.
Oil.
Slide some oil to me. Let it trickle down my spine. If you don't have STP, Crisco will do just fine. Slide some to my elbow and to my fingers, if you would. Slide some oil to me, girl. Woo! Don't that feel good? Slide some oil to my feet. Look at that. I got toes again. To my knees and let me see if I can bend. Slide some more to me. I'm beginning to feel just fine. Slide some oil down my throat and let me lubricate my mind. Slide some oil to me. Go ahead, hit my shoulder blade. Sure got it made. Slide some oil to me. Let it slip down my side. Laying there in one position sure done made me tired. Now watch me dance. Tossles, don't fail me now. Fall in line and get left behind.
Yeah.
There it is. Stop the music! Stop the music!
What's the matter? You need more oil?
No! That beast! He's checking us out!
Oh. It's just a statue. Made of stone, see?
Not even a dummy like me. No, a stone lion. Can't check you out.
Say what you wanna, but I'm here to stay, cause I'm a mean old lion. You can go where you're gonna, but don't get in my way. I'm a mean old lion. You'll be standing in a trail if you don't have it now. And if you have to come around, well, you best not make me frown. Day into night, cause I'm a mean old lion. If you have pride, you'll be torn to the right from a mean old lion. And all you strangers better beware, this is the king of the jungle here. And if I happen to let you slide,
of a king! You tacky package of horse fodder! Begone, you overexcited slot machine! You milky buttlow!
Shut
up! He bit my paw!
King of the jungle!
King of the cowards!
You ought to be ashamed of yourself scaring us like that! You big scaredy cat!
I can't scare anything. I can't even scare a scarecrow or tin man or a little puppy. I can't scare anything. Oh, it's no wonder they drummed me out of the jungle. I-O-B-K!
I-O-B-K?
Incapable of being king. No, wait, wait, wait. I was exiled. In disgrace. I thought I'd be safe here. No one would discover my terrible secret. That I'm... a lion without any courage. Oh!
A
uneasy lies the head that wears a crown. W. Shakespeare.
Well, I thought I'd seen them all. But never, never have I seen a lion without courage.
Lion! Lion? Maybe the Wiz could give you some courage.
It's a good idea.
Capital suggestion. Capital. He's going to get me a heart.
And me some brains.
Come with us to Emerald City.
I'd love to. But I can't.
But why?
Because I'm scared.
Oh, there may be times when you wish you wasn't born.
And you wake one morning just to find your courage gone.
But just know that feeling only lasts a little while.
You just stick with us and we'll show you how.
Mama would be so proud going to see the Wills. My mama used to always say to me, Fleet!
Fleet!
That's my name. Fleetwood Coupe de Ville. Mama had high ideas.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah!
I ain't too happy underground, y'all.
How does he do that?
It's just a hoax, my friend. He's got a little motor in his pocket.
Come on.
go!
Hurry up!
This way, this way! Hurry, wait, wait for me!
Like I say, you stick with the big kitty and you'll be in heaven.
Out of the frying pan into the... This is like a setup.
Please don't be dead. Oh, please don't be dead. Oh, all is lost.
How high the moon, so zazzle, so zay. What's happening, babe?
Hey! Lion's okay.
Hey, man. Come and cry over here. Come on.
Timmy. Look at Timmy.
Dorothy.
Look at Timmy.
A teeny. A teeny. A teeny.
It's all my fault.
Teeny. A teeny. A teeny. A teeny.
Oh, mighty Zeus. And gods of the universe. Why have you cursed this lowly, mangy animal so? Once I was a king, a lion amongst lions, ruler of a beautiful kingdom by a waterfall, attended by butterflies and sparrows, and now banished for lack of courage, I cannot even protect these prince's friends who have been so kind to me. Oh, I'm strong and brave. In the subway, only to be foolish and weak again. I led us into the very jaws of death. Oh, let me end it all. No, let me splatter to the four winds.
It's all right, Lion, it's all right. Everything's all right.
The worst is over, my furry friend. Would you lay an appropriate quote on this poor beastie, brother?
Showers expected late tomorrow.
Lion. There is a place we'll go where there is mostly quiet. Flowers
flowers and butterflies. A rainbow lives beside it. And from a velvet sky, a summer storm, you can feel the coolness in the air. But you're still warm. And then a mighty roar will start the sky to cry in. But not even lightning will be frightening my lion. And with no fear inside, no need to run, no need to hide, you're standing strong and tall. You're the bravest of them all. If on courage you must call, then just keep on trying and trying and trying. You're a
service entrance is at the side.
Hold on there.
But we're here to see the Wiz.
Yeah, the Wiz.
This is where the Wiz lives, isn't it?
May I welcome you to the Emerald City?
show that your stuff's laid. If you're not seen, greed.
Don't tell them your colors bare, that you gave up 1 week's feed to pay for your colored hair.
Announcement from the great and powerful Oz.
I thought it over, and green is dead. Till I change my mind, the color's red.
Children, here.
from the great and powerful Oz.
Send up the one with the silver slippers.
Wednesday.
Put in a good word for me.
Can I give you my card?
Can I take you home tonight?
And
only the one with the silver slippers.
You go ahead, Dorothy. He who hesitates. Etc., etc.
I'd like to speak to the Wiz.
Hey, Mike!
Excuse me, sir? Mr. Wiz?
Speak.
I'm not alone, sir. I'm here with my three companions and my dog Toto.
Forget it! No riffraff!
They're not riffraff, sir. They're my friends, and they've traveled very far to see you.
I said, forget it!
Then I'm not coming up there. Either you see my friend, sir, or you forget it.
Send up the riffraff.
I was back at the library.
Some of your great wisdom.
And this is the Tin Man.
I've been a two-bit carny hustler all my life. And I want a heart, oh mighty and powerful Wiz. A heart, so I can love all humanity.
And what do you want, you overstuffed animal cracker?
I want to get the hell out of here!
He wants some courage, sir. So he can go back to his old job of being king of the jungle.
Is this soul lying?
Anything she says.
Can you help us, sir?
What's in it for me?
We'd be very grateful.
Yuck, 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 yuck.
How about your pretty silver slippers?
No!
No! You dare say no to the great wizard of Oz!
But somebody told me I can't take these off till I get back home, but I'll send them to you.
The great Oz has decided not to grant any of your wishes unless you, Dorothy, kill Eveline, the wicked witch of the West. The great Oz has spoken.
Well, it's a witch! Please!
Swear to God, this is more than I can deal with. Thinking back on that old song, where did I go wrong? By caring and sharing, being together, no matter. I can't stand. What feeling gets a hope for happy endings? Alone, scared, something I don't want to be. What did he see when he looked inside of me? If this is just a dream, how come I feel like screaming? This is your real world. You gotta do what you must, girl. Well, can I? Is this what is there a happy ending? There's nothing here but the fear. Will I try? I can't.
please, can someone tell me why? I'm sorry I dragged you all here. And look how it turned out.
Have you made your decision yet, Dorothy?
I don't think there's any choice.
Well, Dorothy, you don't have to do it. We could stay right here. Hey, the Emerald City is not a bad place. Get a small apartment, chip in together. Hey, I bet in no time we fit right in.
But I could never be happy here. Besides, I'd never get home. I have to go all the way. Even if it means to Eveline.
Come on, Toto. Good boy. Then I'm going with you.
Likewise.
Me too.
Which road do we take?
Road? This one. And you may be sorry.
Then how do we find Eveline?
Don't worry. She'll find you.
Bring me no bad news. We haven't had a lunch hour in 6 months.
Well, suffering is food for the soul. Now suffer! So, no one stopped diving, eh? Myself, because I can't stand the smells.
But these are red alert conditions!
Don't come any closer. I got a little job for you, Cheetah. Bring me Dorothy the Scarecrow, the Tin Man, the Lion, and the Dog, too.
How do you want? White bread or rye?
You get smart with me, and I'll send you back to your cages. Now get Dorothy, and don't damage those silver slippers!
I ain't scared. I ain't got nothing to be scared about.
I think we're safe.
Saint she was. And stole her shoes! Give them to me!
No.
What?
No!
All right! Sauerkraut or mustard, my dear? On your hot dog!
Toto! Toto! No! No, don't you dare, Toto! Toto!
Now will you give me those shoes?
Yes! Yes! Yes!
That's what I thought. Hurry up with those shoes!
There's a reason to rejoice, you see.
Everybody come out, and it's the best to sing it joyfully.
Everybody look up, and feel the hope that we've been waiting on.
Everybody's glad, with a sign of fear and gladness
gone. Freedom, you see, has got a heart singing so joyfully.
Just look around, you for yourself to check it out. Can't you feel a brand new day? Can't you feel a brand
This must be the back door.
Well, I don't think the killers of the Wicked Witch of the West should be using the back door. You know what I mean?
Oh, yeah. She just says it's a shortcut. Goodbye, Cheetah.
Goodbye, Dorothy.
Bye.
Look familiar.
Guess who got had?
Burnham said there's a sucker born every minute.
I heard him. I was there when he said it, but I never thought I'd be one of them.
From District 7.
Public office is the last refuge of the incompetent. Penrose!
Incompetent! That's me. I'm incompetent. So much so, I could never get elected to public office. Not because I didn't try. I tried everything. Look, I ran for any and everything. Alderman, councilman, assembly leader. I became a laughingstock. I couldn't even get on the ticket. Finally, in desperation, I ran for dog catcher. I like animals, don't get me wrong. I like animals. But I was at the end of my rope. I plunged myself into the campaign. One desperate grandstand play, you know what I did? I ran in a hot air balloon.
Hot air. That's a perfect vehicle for you.
No. Oh, it was a beautiful 4th of July day. I plan to fly over the boardwalk and the beach and throw my leaflet to the astonished crowd below. My motto was, vote for Smith, your best bet to catch that pet. But just when I got up in the balloon, a terrible storm came up and blew me into the clouds. I got lost. I landed here in Oz. They've never seen a hot air balloon like mine before. And I know I should have told them the truth, but they proclaimed me the wizard. No, I needed the job.
And you mean, you sent us to kill Eveline, knowing we might never come back.
She would have killed me. She would have found out I had no power and she did the coffin.
That's no excuse. Come on.
Please don't go. I live here all alone. In terror. That someone will find out that I'm a fraud. Please. Just stay with me for a little while. Talk. You can talk to me crazy. Call me names.
I'll never get my brain.
Nor my heart.
Or my courage.
But you don't need them now. Because you've had them all along. Scarecrow. You're the one who figured out how to find the Yellow Brick Road. And how to destroy Eveline in every smart move we've made. Didn't you? And Lion, you wouldn't even give up. And Tin Man, you have more heart than anyone I've ever known.
Honest.
Yes. You never needed anything from a fake wizard anyway.
If you believe within your heart, you'll know that no one can change the path that you must go. Believe what you feel. And know you're right, because the time will come around when you say it's yours. Believe there's a reason to be. Believe you can make time stand still. You know from the moment you try, if you believe, I know you will. Believe in yourself right from the start. You'll have brains, you'll have a heart. You'll have courage to last your whole life through. If you believe in yourself, if you believe in yourself, if you believe in yourself as
you, Dorothy. You'll never get home.
Me? I guess you're stuck with Toto and me.
Glinda. good witch of the South. She has great powers.
Hello, Darth. Please, is there a way for me to get home?
Well, Dorothy, you were wise and good enough to help your friends find what was inside them all the time. That's true for you also.
Home? Inside me? I don't understand.
Home is a place we all must find, child. It's not just a place where you eat or sleep. Home is knowing. Knowing your mind. Knowing your heart. Knowing your courage. If we know ourselves, we're always home, anywhere.
If you believe within your heart, you know that no one can change the path that you must go. Believe what you feel and know you're right, because the time will come around when you'll say it's yours. Believe that you can go home. Believe you can float on air. Yes, click your heels three times. You believe, oh, then you'll be there. That's why I want you to believe in yourself. Yes, right from the start, you've got to believe, believe in the magic right there in your heart. Go ahead, believe all these things, not because I told you to. No, go ahead, believe, believe in yourself. Woo, yeah, believe, believe in yourself. Woo, yeah, 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 believe in yourself as I believe in you.
I could have gone home by clicking my heels three times.
Dorothy. Can you do something for me?
They've had what they've been searching for in them all along. I don't know what's in you. You'll have to find that out for yourself. But I do know one thing. You'll never find it in the safety of this room. I tried that all my life. It doesn't work. There's a whole world out there. And you'll have to begin by letting people see who you really are.
Success. Fame. And fortune, they're all illusions. All there is that is real is the friendship that two can share.
That's beautiful. Who said that?
I did.
Oh,
I think of you all the time.
And I will miss you. Every day. Even if I had to go back to that junk pile, even as TV's seat cushion, I wouldn't mind. Because I have known real love.
Oh, don't rush yourself.
Oh, Dorothy. Hadn't been for you. Still be back on that pedestal. Afraid to live.
Me too. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for being my friends. I'm ready now.
Think of home.
Of home, I think of a place where there's love overflowing. I wish I was home, I wish I was back there with the things I've been knowing. When that makes the tall trees bend into leaning, suddenly the snowflakes that fall have a meaning, sprinkling the scene, makes it all clean. Maybe there's a chance for me to go back now that I have some direction. It would sure be nice to be back home where there's love and affection. And just maybe I can convince time to slow up, giving me enough time in my life to grow up. Time, be my friend. Let me start. Suddenly my world's gone and changed its face, but I still know where I'm going. I have had my mind spun around in space, and yet I've watched it growing. Oh, and if you're listening, God, please don't make it hard to know if we should believe the things that we see. Tell us, should we run away? Should we try and stay? Or would it be better just to let things be? Living here in this brand new world might be a fantasy, but it taught me to
we'll be right back.